All right. Let's see. What elves first?
Going in order, yes, unless you wanna switch
No,
it
that
up.
works. I built them backwards, so this is the last one I built.
This is the first one I built.
They're all pretty different, as usual. So, we'll see.
I'm live recording this, by the way.
Okay. More than the, I got you. More than the in-game recording. Oh man, there are woods on this map. There's a lot of woods.
Yeah, this is the first time you played
Oh,
wood
right,
elves
this
and you
map.
camped in the forest and I had to come in after you.
I won that fight, I think.
Oh yeah, you trounced me. It was bad.
Seems unfair. Just bring some artillery.
Stubbers ready! The lads are ready! That's ready. Where's the cave? Gotta kill him. Nasty skunk. The lads are ready. Gotta kill him. Nasty skunk.
Okay.
We is gobos. Goblins. Not easier.
Okay, so
he's better than them.
I have a good feeling about this build, but it could go horribly, horribly wrong.
Oh, good. I have a good feeling about mine, too, so. We'll have to see.
It's a bit of an experimental build, but not, like, crazy experimental.
Okay. I'm ready.
I believe I am too.
Sense some shenanigans.
What shenanigans?
Ready.
I just tried to pause, by the way.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see that. Do you need to pause?
No, I just... It's campaign situation. Idea. Oh, you know what I forgot?
What?
I forgot a unit that I hid in the forest.
That's not good. Things are not going well for me right now.
My plan is going pretty well, but it's definitely not, I am not doing as good as I could. Ah, damn it. I didn't use any of his abilities. Damn it.
Am I gonna get him? I gotta get him. At least kill some cards.
Ah, nice.
Good game.
Yes, indeed. We've apparently played them this matchup quite a bit, because I had like three other armies built. Oh, I thought that was the sisters.
No, just a single.
Mm-hmm.
I was hoping I could invest more in the army and have it be more effective, but it didn't really work. Too many horses, not enough staying power. You just had too many units and you got through and pushed off the archers.
Yeah, the night goblins did real well. The biggins, eh. Oh wow, my one archer did 1,200.
Oh. Well, on to the next one.